became my signature, especially in the middle school, you know, in middle of the class, you know, like a lot of guys, I was bored. I didn't know what to do, so I was just practicing my signature. But, you know, now it's basically stays the same. The same as the high school, the same signature. So. Yeah, I got a lot of autographs items back home in Europe. I'm looking forward to get a few guys from here, but I got Steve Nash, Grant Hill, Shaq, Kobe, a lot of guys. So I'm collecting jerseys back home, so that's why. I would say the last letter, Ch, but I do it like differently. So my signature is pretty simple, and it's in one motion, so it's pretty easy.